Hola gente, what is up my badass angels? So today is going to be a fairly quick video requested by you guys. We're going to be testing out Olaplex number 7 bonding oil on dry hair. So if you are new around here, we have a series going on this channel that's called Treatment Tuesdays, where we test out a new hair care product for the very first time on camera on a Tuesday, and then we decide what works and what doesn't. So subscribe if you want to stay in touch, hang out with me, and of course receive notifications for those videos. Once upon a time I reviewed the Olaplex number 7 in combination with Olaplex number 6, but on wet hair before I style my hair, and that absolutely made sense to me because Olaplex number 7 bonding oil is supposed to be a heat protectant. Many of you guys in the comments were like, what does it do if you just apply it on dry hair? So that brings me to today's video. Your wish is my command. I think it's a perfect time to test out this on dry hair because the last couple of videos for Treatment Tuesdays have not given me very good results and have particularly dried my kind of midsection and ends. So let's see if this magic tiny little bottle is gonna be a miracle for my very dry hair or not. Between concrete walls, there's a place for us. I wanna go, do you wanna follow? So this tiny bottle is beautiful and very nicely designed. You just turn it upside down and just tap it here for, it says a small amount, so let's start with like 4 tiny drops on each side. So I'm just gonna rub it, and while I'm doing this, let's quickly recap its benefits. Basically, it fights frizz, it's supposed to give you a lot of shine, it's also supposed to help you revert damage, and like I said, if applied before styling, it is a heat protectant for up to 450 degrees. So that actually does make a big difference. I mean, let's try a little bit on the flyaways. I think I'm just gonna leave this side like so for now, so that we can compare. I'm impressed at how lightweight this is, and still, I mean, look at that. Pretty cool, huh? This area right here looks very frizzy, so I'm just gonna add 1 drop. Oops. Well, maybe 2. To this area and see. Okay, I like this. And of course, as this side is smoother, it does reflect the light more. Totally makes sense. First of all, because now there's kind of an oil barrier there that bounces light. Smoothed out here also bounces light more. And guys, I wish you could touch it. Like, this side is kind of stiffer, like straw. And this side is more flexible. And clearly it works on all 3, wet, damp, and dry hair. So I'm gonna go ahead and even things out. I'm filming this on a Friday and I'm going out after this and I wanna look pretty. So let's just go ahead and even things out. Oh, and the other thing I wanted to mention, this product is sulfate-free, paraben-free, phthalate-free, cruelty-free, and vegan. Pretty good. I couldn't find the ingredients on the site, but I have heard from multiple people that Olaplex 6 and Olaplex 7 both contain silicones. But there's this other rumor going around that Olaplex patented formula has other ingredients that kind of revert the bad side effects of silicones. Olaplex has literally saved my hair, so I do choose to trust the products and the company based on my personal experience with all their products until they disappoint me, and then I may change my mind. When I edit, I'm gonna split the screen and show you guys kind of the before, and of course this is the after. I hope this video really helps you. And if you want to see this on my naturally air-dried hair, which is, as you guys know, frizzy, unruly, and manageable, and very, very wavy, then by all means, let me know in the comments below, and I will be more than happy. And that is a wrap for today's video, my badass angels. I hope this video entertained you, that you enjoyed hanging out with me, and that it helps you make the right purchase decision for you. If you are already going to purchase Olaplex number 7 and this video helped you out, thank you so much for using my affiliate link in the description box below. I am not sponsored or particularly affiliated with this particular brand. I am an affiliate of Reward Style, which basically gives me links to any product in the world. That does not change my opinion on anything at all. By using those links, you're basically buying me a cup of coffee. Stay brave, you are a badass with the heart of an angel, and I will catch up with you guys on my next one. Do you wanna follow? Click here.